Una-una? Nakauna, no?
Una-una.
Hello! I'm back again. Now, I'm gonna show you how to roll a pretzel. Pretzel, so good, so yum. But I have a special guest here. My partner in this store, Macario Jakulan. He's the one, the master roller. Okay, I'm gonna show it to you now, Macario. Here's our, my partner here in the store, Macario Jakulan, the master roller. Here's how you roll a pretzel. First, you cut the dough. What you do next, sir?
Turn around.
Like that. And then you put it like this. Here you go. Finished product of a pretzel. And then after that.
And then this.
And then that's the pretzel. There you go. You dip it in a solution. You put it in a tray.
And then put salt.
And that's what you call original pretzel. And then you put it in the oven. First you say what?
Open.
Then you wait maybe 5 minutes. There we go. Here's the dough. Original dough.
Raisin dough.
Jalapeno dough. And the warmers. Finished product. So now you know how to roll a pretzel. Try it at home. Roll pretzels.